Hello, this is me, Christian, again, and we're doing 102 free-for-all video. If it wasn't so laggy, I'd probably be able to see about getting another kill. He was finally activating the shield, but I got him right at the right moment. He activated it. Of course, two other people still have the league against me. And if I don't do something about it, then they're gonna keep on getting further and further ahead of me. The Camille has gotten me out twice. And it's gotten two other people out now. So I'm like two or three kills away from the Camille. Wow, I caught Zach. Perfect. Too soon enough. This regime's back. He's activating Death Mark. And once again, I did the exact same move, but only he was looking behind me instead of in front of me. But I did the exact same movement and gotten the kill once again. He's now healing. And I'm not gonna get the kill. I know that for a matter of fact. And we have a Titan, so we better get away from that. Well, it's a good thing this Titan doesn't have Death Mark yet. They better not add a Death Mark to a Titan, because they're already powerful enough as they are. This is what a 2 or 3 on 1 would be like. Not good. let's see what the other guys had. They definitely had more kills than I did. Oh well. This is about it. Christian signing off. Bye bye. And make sure to subscribe. Turn on those notification bells, everyone.